You work, you do business, but if you, your work and business distracts you and stops you from praying, stops you from zakat and dhikrullah, then Allah Jalla wa Ala is telling us that this person in reality may look like a man, but does not fall into the definition of a true man. You become a man when you pray, you become a man, give your zakat, you become a man when you do dhikrullah. You become a man when fear in Allah, fear of Allah Almighty in your hearts, in your mind. You fear Allah Jalla wa Ala for that day, the day of Qiyamah.